OCRP server once again. And we are in the city. We are in Los Santos. We are rocking the Charger tonight, as usual. We got the slick top going on. And this guy on the bicycle, he's down. Let's also go see if we can make contact with him. Lost eyes. Alright, there he is.
User joined your channel.
Man, come here.
301 105 direct.
301.
What's your 20, sir?
Right, I spot that vehicle. 20. Stand by. We're heading eastbound on Vespucci Boulevard, Postal 200.
Alright, we're about five. I have no idea where he's went.
Standing right this here with your check. 5x5.
No idea.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, alright, we now lost him.
I'm gonna be behind you and not stop.
10-33, I'll be with you as well.
593, I'll stay in my vehicle in case he takes off.
269, driver's refusing to pull the side road for a traffic sign. We're now at the traffic light at 200, stay with me. Real 1269 direct. Go ahead. Do we know if the driver is signal zero?
Negative. The reporting party did not catch a personal description.
Just stop. Just stop. Nah. I'm not gonna keep entertaining that. Yeah, you gonna stop.
1031.
No
problem.
Could be northbound Strawberry heading to the 13.
269 secondary, we're still northbound, we're now on the 13.
145, I will have spikes in the fast lane as you approach the bridge.
Stanford, we're now at postal 405 past the casino. Getting off the ramp. We're back on 13, stand by.
As you approach the 15 split, stay in the slow lane.
Sam, we're about to pass the way station now. He's in the left lane. Bit new, successful.
Wait and see real quick, see what happens on this call.
593, I'll try to keep them in the fast lane.
I don't want to get too far out of the jurisdiction.
Spikes are up.
Just signal 4-1 state troopers.
I'd imagine there's enough. Hell yeah.
Let's block them in if we can.
Driver just jumped off the bridge of the 13-15 split.
It's gonna be a white woman, white shirt, white pants, challenging one taser point.
110-15. Where's this 10-15 subject?
We're going to be down the... So if you hop below the bridge, head up the embankment, we're just over the easement there.
Everyone, I got one bike. One bicycle is currently vandalizing Mission Road. I'm trying to stop him now.
33, I'll break off this and head that direction.
User disconnected from your channel.
Here, one taser deployed, didn't miss. It's now fleeing north on Center Street. Just made a left on west on San Andreas. It's gonna be a white male, blonde hair, looks like a black top with a cargo shorts.
I'm about a mile out. I'll be there in a minute.
If everyone had lost eyes, you dip in the alleyway. We'll get to him. Left him in the area of Legion Square.
Hey. 301-105.
Yeah, go ahead.
Just confirm, you're chasing the guy in a bicycle?
Yeah, I found him. Now we're in the alleyway, 206.
10-4. I ran him a while ago. He actually hit my vehicle a few times, but I 66'd it because he was the same gentleman as the other night in the count.
I had a 10-4. Drew, well, he dipped in the alleyway on Strawberry.
Are you north or south of Vespucci?
He's back on Vespucci, north of the intersection of Strawberry.
I got him. He just ran over my car. How about that?
Who is the primary unit on this Windsor call? 301, I checked the report.
This is nuts. Alright, we're gonna stop. I guess they...
33, I got a taser on Strawberry Avenue right by the interstate.
Ah, not the next stick.
593, I'm going to be 10-6 refuel repair.
Great.
Easy, buddy.
I just did.
Right on, I got one for 10-15.
I missed. You fell off the bike. That's not on me.
I didn't fall. How the fuck do I fall off a bike? You tased me, you dumbass.
Well.
How do you tase somebody off a bike? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Alright, I'm putting you in the car, dude.
I'm sure that's not in your fucking training. You sound like a bitch.
What's your name, dude?
Jack. Tell him. Like T-E-L-L-E-R.
Okay.
I think we'll be or not.
I just wanted to talk to you, and then next thing you know, you decided to not stop. So now you're going to be charged for fleeing and looting. If the right to remain silent, anything you say or do maybe is against you in the court of law. If you have the right to request a drink in that form, one will be appointed to you free of charge. You just have these rights.
Yes, sir. Hey, can I get a supervisor? I want to.
There are no supervisors.
Hey, what? Ain't no highest in command.
There's no supervisor because I am the supervisor.
Well, you gotta chew his ass for tasing me off a bike.
Oh, we'll have a talk with everyone. Right now you're the one who could not stop. You're the one who chose not to stop, so now you're playing place under arrest.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't have stopped. I didn't get tased off a motherfucking bike.
Well, then maybe you shouldn't freaking run from the cops. How about?
I didn't do nothing wrong.
There I am. There I am. I'm taking them down to the station, thanks. Alright.
Hey, I want your badge number. What's your badge number to tase me, you little bitch? Give me your badge number. Hey. Son of a bitch. Failure to identify.
Wait, I'm 10-15 with one. Give me some room.
Here. 145 to the unit with the 10-15 from the stolen vehicle. To the unit with the 10-15 from the stolen vehicle. Go ahead. They just be advised, when she intentionally rammed my car on the 13, she did about $3,000 worth of damage.
Receive.
That's
145 from 593.
Go ahead.
Yeah, you could just flip the bill to me, sir. I kind of shoved her into your car a little bit.
No. If she wasn't running, it wouldn't have happened.
I feel like I should be paying for it.
Nah. She's run. Let her pay for it.
One of 550 direct.
Go ahead.
You were the 10-15, correct?
Hey.
Temporary revised. I found a multiple bottles in the vehicle, prescription bottles with pills in them. They're going to have various names on them, so obviously not hers. Sandra 860, requesting 1070 northbound 721 Highway 13.
So, I just got a little off of a little bicycle pursuit. So, not a whole lot happened at this moment. Your legs are being cranked up. So, alright. We'll do our beat sweep again through Grove. I like, I personally like getting out through Grove Fair Park. Eclipse.
All good.
Kind of keep our head on a swivel. That kind of thing.
Metro 269, show me clear and return to jurisdiction.
So we've got two pursuits that kicked off. We have one in a car that took up North 13, ended at the 13-15 split. And then we got the... I was not really in the mood to chase the bicyclist. And he wasn't stopping. Been like the tire.
So, oh, 93 back tonight.
Broke it off, and then their unit got involved and started giving chases. So, yeah, we're gonna. Hang on. This is where we initially started.
Yeah, it's true. Take off the jump off, boys.
That's a. That's beautiful.
Metro 269, back in jurisdiction. Sandra 660, can you show me 10-8 off the call?
We're not trying to turn you on here, baby. Tell me what you're fucking wearing. This ain't romantic, baby. Hey, bro, I got some little coolers coming over there to get you. I see you over here on the block.
User joined your channel.
Davis.
I'm at Mission Roll with that 1015 female from the pursuit. You say you were primary on?
Yeah, 10-4. We're down. I'm finishing my suspect for processing. Trying to bring him down. Bring her down. My apologies.
10-4, we'll be right.
in here. I think we'll stay here for a few minutes, and then we'll just kind of ride around. Go. Probably towards,
San Andreas 860, should be 1050 954 Cacklaw Avenue with a two-door red Nissan GTR. I know what it's going to be this time.
I'm probably right around up towards. I'm thinking about going through Mirror Park, down West Cliffs, and then down into Vespucci. Kind of go from there. Let's go.
One four five is clear direct.
145.
Can I get you to work your way to 954 Cacklaw, non priority?
51.
One 45860 direct.
Gotcha.
Pick up truck that's going past us. Can you put over for me?
This radio is not your territory, dog.
Yeah, definitely.
Bye. 593-1065, Mike's.
Excuse me. But, never.
860, what am I stopping for?
Failure to yield at a traffic device when he's coming off routine. X said he rolled the stop sign. Okay.
User joined your channel.
What is the moment time?
So.
Hey man, you okay?
That car got jacked.
San Andreas, it's 0. My 1050 is going to be 1098, 1080. I'm going to be on scene with 145 at the second 1050.
Nighttime in the city.
Metro 105, I'll be back tonight.
San Andreas, 237, 1037, 1008.
All the bikes. Never time I come up in this area, I always see a ton of bikes.
They're on shots fired in the area of Legion Square. 269, I just heard north of 125.
Nope, nothing.
Nothing? Fine, no. Alrighty then. Let's go back out. They said nothing, but...
Metro 269, show me into the Los Santos River. Sounds like shots fired coming from that direction.
That's Los Santos River. Let's see where it is.
145, all units, copy a vehicle below. For red Chevelle SS, unknown tag, has not been registered yet. Last seen at the Yellow Jack approximately 10 minutes ago, no direction of travel. If located, contact 145 for owner information.
Okay, I wrote that down.
Sandra, this is your advice. I believe I saw that vehicle around Panorama northbound towards Sandy about a mic and a half ago. I'm in the area looking.
Just for a few minutes, nothing too crazy.
33, it looks like we got a Saber or a Dukes or something going northbound on the east side of the river. Nearest postal is 163. It was going northbound right next to the river. On the concrete right next to the river. Yep. It looks like this is going to be 78.
Let's see. Let's go to space. We can actually stop.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
133-2, any units near the Vanilla Unicorn? 911 caller advised that he was dancing on the pole and fell on his head. If we can roll up medical and possibly a few units.
You're gonna head that way.
User joined your channel.
Units, just be advised, possible sting operation at Vanilla Unicorn, unrelated to the call though. Yeah, 3-1, if we can just get one unit down to Vanilla Unicorn and deal with that scene, that'll be great. Just make sure to go on down great, please, so you don't spook our suspect. I'm pulling up right now. H6593 direct. Go for 80. Did you or any other trooper get eyes on that Chevelle that was reported stolen?
Negative.
All right, this may be our subject we're planning for down here. We'll stand by.
San Andreas, 713.
Will you send me 71s? And what was the fire department number with this? It's going to be a bariatric patient.
Units in the under our copper. Units in the Sting, be advised, making contact now.
Metro 133, show 10-6 for about 3 mics.
Sit here for a few, couple minutes. Just kind of wait.
One 45860 direct.
145.
Can I get you 954 panorama?
51.
10-4 non-emergent.
Metro bus 2, it'll be 98-10-8 from the Vanilla Unicorn.
71 is transporting one patient.
Onus in the air. Operate. Detective 301 will be in the unmarked vehicle. It's going to be a black and color Benefactor Strider, 28 of Hotel Papa Tango X-ray 26 Quebec 3. Repeat. Hotel Papa Tango X-ray 26 Quebec 3. That's the vehicle I'll be on the cover with. If you see that vehicle, go and disregard it.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Metro 133, back 10-8.
All units from 145 up down that bolo for the red Chevelle. All units, that red Chevelle might be being towed by a black Dodge Ram on a rented trailer. Last seen in the area of Route 13 and 68.
One four five eight zero. One four five eight zero direct.
145.
Did you head north or south?
I headed south on Sonora.
10-4, I'm going to go northbound up to Pulido.
10-4.
User joined your channel. 3-1 to the officer that has a vehicle zone 1050 with a red vehicle on the trailer. Be advised, there's a bolo for that vehicle. It hasn't been 1050 yet.
Release it. It's part of my sting. Release it now.
Be advised, there's a bolo for it. It hasn't been 1050 yet.
I don't care. Release it now.
We can't release something we don't have.
User left your channel.
that is about.
User joined your channel.
Highway units have put up the bolo for the red Chevelle. Advise.
145.
145, 593. Just be advised, we're doing a sting off. We have that red Chevelle. We have an undercover officer attempting to purchase it now. They're going to be at 725. We're posting up at the power station waiting to move in.
Shot 4. Let me know when you guys get it recovered. I'll get the owner on the line.
10-4.
Lesson 2. I'm going to be 1050 with a two-door black muscle car with flames on the side of it. 204 Elgin Avenue in the parking lot.
User joined your channel.
3-1, we got times 2 31s right now. It's going to be one with black color SUV. It's going to be, yeah, secondary is going to be a white and red in color GTR traveling northbound.
Northbound what street?
We're at the Ron Windmill Station at 1024. Let's get some more units to the windmill farm. We've got times two vehicles on 31 right now.
Keep the 20s coming, I'm out.
18-0 in traffic. We're still at the wrong windmill station. We're about to come out the north entrance in about 30 seconds. Stand by, we're about to hit Snorway. We're now southbound to Norway. Pit maneuver almost successful. Bail, bail, bail. Okay, they're deployed.
Where's the secondary 31?
Anyone have eyes on a black colored Dodge Ram? 301, B-Vice, he's still on the windmill farms. He's now heading towards Sonora Way from there. Near postal 959. B-Vice, he ditched his trailer.
Got eyes on that Dodge Ram. He's going off the hill. He just bailed. 959 to Wind Farm.
Did you hear the rail track?
He's by me up top, up on the hill. Alright, I got your other suspect 1015 up on the hill, right off the dirt path on the wind farm. Got my Tahoe up here.
593, I'm with him. Units with the GTR, you guys get there? 10-4. 10-4, good work everybody. Five nine three. Vehicle recovered. It's going to be at 725 with another officer.
10-4, be advised. I'm 10-6 for a couple moments. Can you reach out to a Mike Flint base? Telephone number 184-184.
And we drove out here.
10-4, I got the number. Key 10-9 the name.
Mike Fuentes, Fuentes.
You guys good here?
10-4, thank you.
There we go. They're good. It's just like a car.
Hey, who's primary on this?
It's gonna be 301.
Alright. I've got some stolen credit cards, and it looks like some tagged money. I guess it was used for the listing operation you guys were on.
Yep.
Yep, yep.
Nice work, guys.
That's why you don't sell a stolen car to a cop.
Right, right. I'll leave it, I left everything in the vehicle for 301 when he gets up here for his investigation.
Sounds good. Not too sure where he's at.
Alright, you guys are making your way back to the city.
Yeah, going back to the city. Huh.
If you guys are good here, I'm gonna head back to the city.
Yeah, I probably should if... there any sheriff around here?
No deputies on right now.
Alright, well... I mean, all I can...
Can I get another unit up here on the hill to search this truck,
please? Oh, no.
The gentleman in the red GTR, did you have anything on him originally?
He was the original contact for this sting operation.
10-4, you're going to want to come down here and take a look at this little red GTR. He's got a lot of goodies in there for you.
Yeah, 10-4, I'll make my way down here. 593 just arrived to secure the vehicle.
Affirmative.
I'm in route. Are you at the very end? You're on Snorway?
10-4. If you keep following the dirt road, we're going to be right at the bottom near 726.
Affirmative. I'll be down there momentarily.
145593.
145.
Hey, I got no joy on that number you gave me.
5-4, standby one, let me see.
Okay.
593, it looks like they may have left the country.
Ah.
Is up. Long time no see. Long time no see.
San Andreas 301, can I get a 1070 route to 726 North Freeway for a red and colored GTR?
In between work and everything, I just hop on here and just play every night. For the most part. Oh, no.
San Andreas, this is very short back tonight.
Yeah, I think, I don't know, I'd probably say close to a year off, really.
593, can I get 1x1070, 725 in the windmill farm for a red Mustang?
Red Mustang. Red Chevelle. I'm in a few different communities, but this is the main one. One of the other communities, they like to play like early. And I don't get off till 6, so I can't really play with them as much. What are we doing? Like most of the time they play at like 5 or 6, like Central Time, which is, if it's 5, their time,
hey,
six,
yo, what up, man?
Right,
hey, yo, go on, gotta take this.
So it's kind of like, kind of hard to get home, to get settled and pop on.
Metro 269, show me a route to BCSO for processing with 1-10-15.
So we're here, this is a 24-hour service.
Yeah, to just hold those two 1015s, just hold them for questioning for now. 10-4, you on them brought down the mission roll?
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely feel that. call I just got off of, I was almost there.
Yeah, right. Take those two 1015 subjects to mission row.
Yeah, this one is.
10-4.
This one's whitelist. And I don't think apps are open right now. Not sure when they'll be open. Applications again.
User joined your channel.
Metro 33-7, 1042, have a good night.
I had plenty, like,
I have a good one.
American trucks in our side. Yeah, I hear your horn. Let's see how he takes off.
User left your channel.
Talking the horn. Okay.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
San Andreas 860, you can show me 1072 for the evening. You all have a great night, stay safe.
Triple seven.
Thank you.
Thank you, sincere for the assistance. Anything for you, Zach.
User left your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Metro 675's out. Traffic stop. Nearest postal, 134 Strawberry Avenue with a... looks like an old muscle car with flames down the side. He's already been stopped once.
User in your channel,
sure
timed out.
Stopped for before.
User left your channel.
Evening. Surely you know the reason for the stop by now.
Well, I'm... no, not really.
I mean, I'm not.
Was
gonna,
it the wheelie?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty impressed with the wheelie there, but I can't be having you tuned down on the streets.
Metro, I'm sorry, man. This thing is torquey as a son of a bitch, and I'm just trying to deliver all these pizzas. You know what I mean?
I mean, I would assume with the way the thing popped the wheelie, you could deliver the pizzas in like 2 seconds.
User joined your channel.
Well, shit, that's what I'm trying to do. You know what I mean? I'm trying to get these shits out as fast as possible, you know, otherwise I get home, you know, I ain't got no money, Brenda's gonna throw a fucking half-cooked pancake at me, you know, it's gonna hit the wall in the same spot it always does. You know how many times I had to repaint my damn wall because there's like half-cooked pancakes that get thrown at it, so it just kind of like slaps it, you know what I mean, it'll slap the wall a little bit, you know, slap it, and then it'll just kind of fall down the wall a little bit right there.
Yeah, 10-4. Can I have you route to the LTD on Grove Street for a suspicious package? The clerk opened up and is apparently human body parts inside.
Negative. Currently on a traffic stop.
10-4. My apologies.
No. All right. I mean,
237 Sandra, are you available?
Hey, sir.
10-4. Do you copy my traffic? Down at 120 Grove Street.
I mean. Not really, because she makes some real thick fucking batter, you know what I mean? Brenda, she don't play around when it comes to pancakes. I mean, every Saturday, no, I'm sorry, it's every Sunday. Every Sunday, she'll make some pancakes, and she always ends up taking one of them out of the pan that she ain't even flipped over yet, and she'll take the spatula and fucking whip that sumbitch at me, and then it'll hit the wall in the same spot. She always misses. You know, she'll always hit the wall in the same spot, and then that sumbitch will take a good 5 minutes or so to come off the wall. You know, it'll just kind of slide down the wall a little bit. And then I got to repaint the fucking wall because, I mean, there's a good 2.5 or 3 inches of pancake batter that get built up on it by the end of the month.
Oh, shit. All right, man, let me see your ID, driver's license, registration, and proof of insurance, and I'll try to get you back to deliver pizzas as fast as I can.
All right, man, here it is. The name on there is Elrod McMuster. I do have firearms in the vehicle as well, just letting you know.
Where are those located at?
Oh, sorry about that. I got one on my hip. I got one in the glove box. No, I'm sorry. I got two in the glove box, and then I got a hunting rifle in the trunk there.
Damn. All right. How about we just leave all four guns there? Are they all registered to you?
Oh, yeah, yes, sir. I don't do anything with illegal firearms. That's illegal.
Okay. Give me a second, and I'm gonna go check you out.
All right, man.
He's already been stopped once. I'm not quite sure what for. Maybe if he got a written warning, I would be able to figure it out. But let's see. Elrod McMustard. There he is. What is Elrod McMustard? Good. Now he's valid in all four weapons. Ticket failure to yield. Yeah, you know, I was impressed with the Willie. I'm not gonna lie. May just give him a written warning to keep the car on all four wheels. Okay, he's valid. Let's just give him a warning. Yeah, that'd be kind of like a reckless driving thing. We'll just do that. Written warning. 0-0. Reckless.
227-97.
Aggressive, careless driving. How does that sound? That sounds good to me.
Sanders 301, I'm also inside.
Hey, on your last traffic stop you were on, what did the officer do for you on that one?
I believe he gave me a failure to yield to a traffic device.
Okay, well, I'm going to give you a written warning for your, it's going to fall underneath the aggressive, careless driving. I don't think.
Damn.
It's just a written warning, therefore, that way we have a copy of it.
Oh, shit. All right, I appreciate that.
Yeah, I'm not going to bust your balls over it. One, I was impressed with a Willie, so I'm cutting your break.
Well, I appreciate that. Oh my goodness, we have a meeting.
We do. Well, here's your.
I just got the text message.
Well, here's your warning, and I hope you have a good night.
All right, you as well.
All right, you too. Son of a bitch.
Hey, what's up, Joe? We still need to see that movie. Yeah.
We got shots fired. We got okay. We need to get here.
San 0301, myself and 237 will be 218 to Mission Road for a mandatory meeting.
Alright. So here we are. Alright, that's gonna do it for this stream. Till next time. Later.